Doc de Bordeaux's origin is fairly unknown to date. However, there are theories that claim they come from a European Molossoid breed, or an Alano breed, which came from Iran. That old breed died out many centuries ago, but before doing so, they were crossed with the Aquitaine species, and from that cross came the Doc de Bordeaux. During the Middle Ages, it was used as a guard dog, and after that, it became popular for at least 600 years amongst the French bourgeoisie. However, after the French Revolution, the dogs were used to take care of and protect farms. The Doc de Bordeaux arrived in America in 1959, where they started out as a very rare breed, until they won popularity over the years and the American Kennel Club officially recognized them in 2008. Time for some rough trivia. In which famous film did a Doc de Bordeaux star? Was it Turner and Hooch, K9, or Hachiko? Give it your best guess in the comments before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. Robust and well-built, the Doc de Bordeaux has a muscular body, their face is fully crumpled, and their upper lip hangs up by the jaw. But what makes them different from any other wrinkled dog? The Doc de Bordeaux has no wrinkles throughout the body, only in the head and sometimes the legs. It's a very imposing dog that stands 23.5 to 27 inches at the shoulder and weighs a minimum of 110 pounds. Their coat is fine, short, and soft. The color ranges from a rich shade of light fawn to dark red fawn. It also has a wide neck and strong limbs. Grooming. Known mainly for its size and wrinkles, the Doc de Bordeaux needs special attention to them, so it's important to take time to clean them at least once a day to keep them dry to avoid infections. Additionally, their coat is easy to groom. Brush them once a week to remove dead hairs. The rest is basic care. Check the ears weekly and clean them if necessary, brush the teeth as often as possible, and trim the nails regularly, usually every few weeks. Temperament. Do not be afraid of the appearance. The Doc de Bordeaux is a great partner of a very soft and quiet nature. They love interacting with their human family, and they're very affectionate, while sometimes shy. However, their protective personality makes them excellent guard dogs and very devoted protectors of their owners. Check out Brooklyn's Corner to learn why Dogs might be the perfect fit for your family. Training. Even if it's a very balanced breed due to its size and strength, the Doc de Bordeaux needs firm and constant training to achieve the desired results. You'll always need to use positive reinforcement and don't get angry with them. Otherwise, they could also become angry, depressed, or disinterested in their training. Health. Just like many other dogs, the Doc de Bordeaux has a weakness, hip dysplasia, so it's important they get frequent exercise. They can also be affected by gastric dilation, volvulus, mange, and hypothyroidism. Visit brooklynscorner.com to find the best ways to keep your dog healthy. Known for being one of the larger dogs, the Doc de Bordeaux is characterized by its strength and at the same time its quiet, affectionate, and protective personality. This particular breed is very independent and intelligent, so you will not regret it if you decide to adopt one or two. Find out if the Doc de Bordeaux would be a good addition to your home. Visit brooklynscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. The Doc de Bordeaux starred alongside Tom Hanks in the 1989 comedy Turner and Hooch. The canine star's name was Beasley, and although he stole nearly every scene he was in, this was his first and only film. That does it for the Doc de Bordeaux. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button, and go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.